Barbara, this is Cheryl. You might not know who I am, but the reason I'm calling you is because I was going through my old man's pockets this morning, and I just happened to find your name and number. So woman to woman, I don't think it's being any more than fair than to call you and let you know where I'm coming from. Now, Barbara, I don't know how you're going to take this. But whether you be
cool
or
come out on the bag on me.
See, it really doesn't make any difference. But it's only fair that I let you know that the man you're in love with, he's mine. From the top of his head to the bottom of his feet. The bed he sleeps in and every piece of food he eats. You see, I make it possible. The clothes on his back, I buy them.
Amen.
The car he drives, I pay the note every month. So I'm telling you these things to let you know how much I love that man. And woman to woman, I think you'll understand just how much I'll do to keep him.
Woman to woman, if you ever been in love, then you know. If you were in my shoes, wouldn't you have done the same thing too? Woman to woman, can't you see where I'm coming from?
Ooh, sing it, girl.
Woman to woman, ain't that the same thing you would have done? Should I just step aside and let her take what's right in my life? Woman to woman,
girl, you go, girl.